And a bit of a sidebar here, because of the fire, Ka'elepuli Road was shut down, meaning everybody that was at the Mid-Pacific Country Club was pretty much stranded until the staff there got a little bit creative. With a golf cart escort, members of the private club made their way out through the first, second, third hole, and then out to an auxiliary gate near the fourth hole. Bumper-to-bumper traffic, you don't see that on a golf course too often.
It was probably one of the strangest things I've seen on a golf course in my lifetime. You know, it very, definitely kind of gave me a quick chuckle.
And the golf course held up, no damage?
None at all. Thankfully, we got all the rain last week and it dried up now and it was able to be nice and dry and we didn't leave any marks whatsoever out there.
Peterson says because they're all golfers and members, they all made sure to remain pretty much on the cart path to minimize any potential damage. And as he said, pretty much got away without a single mark, but there's something you just don't see.
And what a way to end a day right on the golf course.
It was either that or they're stuck there until the fire trucks left, and they were
there. Which was kind of
late.
Last night.
Yeah.